Science Rock Academy!
Research written, performed, and edited by the students from the Nueva School.
Rain falls. I see the rain is falling in drops. But I wonder where water goes when rain stops. And how does it travel back to the sky? All this rain has got me asking why.
It's called precipitation, that's how. When the atmosphere is full of water in clouds. Buildup gets so heavy that they fall down.
Rain, snow, hail, sleet coming down now. Based on the temperature outside,
it's a dessert if it gets too dry. Rain better fall, the plants will die. So let's get back to the sky.
Evaporation makes drops vaporize. Cycles water throughout our lives. Water particles raise up wave a kai. It happens from any water supply.
Ooh,
the sunset making molecules move. Turn into a gas, rise into the sky with all that fuel. Water leaves plants in the form of transpiration.
It's the exact same thing as evaporation.
Water never leaves from our earth here. It cycles through the ocean, land, and atmosphere. Traveling forms a liquid, solid, and even gas. The cycle never ends, it always seems to last.
The water cycle keeps our H2O always moving. All the stages make up the cycle. It's always working out.
Now rain falls.
See the rain fall.
After the water rises through the air. As it gets colder, droplets group together. They hit dust particles and condense right there. Condensation forms clouds and changes the weather. Until cloud-saturated water droplets grow.
Then it falls as raindrops or falls as snow. Precipitation falls and falls all over the land.
And the water cycle starts all over again. Water never leaves from our earth here. It cycles through the ocean, land, and atmosphere. Traveling forms a liquid, solid, and even gas. The cycle never ends, it always seems to last.
The water cycle keeps our H2O always moving. All the stages make up the cycle. It's always working out.
Now rain falls. See the
rain fall.
Rain falls.